Paying taxes. We've all been there and there's just no way to avoid it. If you're a self-employed individual, it's your prerogative to ensure your credit responsibilities are in check. As a 1099 miscellaneous income earner, you'll be required to show proof of income for loans, insurance purposes, and not to mention US taxation laws. The Pay Stubs offers you all you need to know about completing your 1099 miscellaneous tax return. What is a Form 1099 miscellaneous? All self-employed individuals or 1099 miscellaneous income earners are required to pay tax every quarter to the IRS. Each January, you should receive a 1099 miscellaneous form in the mail from each company you did work for in the previous year. If you work for more than one organization in a year, you can expect multiple Form 1099 miscellaneouses. Each form will reflect an amount in box 7. This should be the total amount you have to pay taxes on. Remember, it's your responsibility to stay on top of your credit responsibilities if you fall in the 1099 miscellaneous income bracket. If you earn more than $3,000 in a year, you'll need to pay tax on this amount. How to fill out a Form 1099 miscellaneous. The companies you work for throughout the year will total your earnings on each Form 1099 miscellaneous. Throughout the year, you should collect and track your earnings, either in the form of pay stubs or invoices from your employers. To lower the tax you pay, track your business expenses and hold on to receipts where you can. It's vital that you enter your business expenditures onto your Form 1099 miscellaneous to calculate your exact taxable income. How to calculate tax on 1099 miscellaneous income. If you're new to receiving a 1099 income, you might not be too familiar with the ins and outs of the 1099 form. Let's break the navigation down. First, total all the income amounts on each Form 1099 miscellaneous. Next, total all your business expenditures and subtract that from your total income. This is your net income. Then, multiply your net income amount by 0.9235 to calculate your taxable income. And last, check the IRS tax table for the amount of tax you owe for your taxable income, which varies state to state. How to file a 1099 form. To file your Form 1099 miscellaneous, you'll need three supporting documents. A Schedule C, which records your business expenses and calculates the profit you've generated. A 1040 ES, which is a simple worksheet used to calculate your quarterly taxes. And a Schedule SE, which tallies the Social Security and Medicare tax contributions you owe. You can submit your Form 1099 miscellaneous electronically. Payment must be made by 8 p.m. Eastern Time before January 31st. Do you have contracted employees who need proof of income? If you're looking for a quick and simple way to generate a pay stub for your subcontractors, thepaystubs.com will get you set up in no time. Try our 1099 miscellaneous generator now. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.